Hey guys, Luna here, and welcome to another Minecraft Noteblock tutorial. Today's song is This Is Halloween from A Nightmare Before Christmas. If you want to check out the full song, you can look in the description below. But this is just a doorbell of the song for your Halloween builds. So let's just get started and listen to the song. And that was it, guys. So let's get started with the tutorial. So you're going to need note blocks, obviously, and redstone repeaters. So normally I do like an outline of where the note blocks are going to go, but I'm just going to start building this one. So I will place down blocks. And the number of each note block will be displayed on the screen. I'll also say them as well. And there's quite a lot of triple notes on this one, so it's going to take quite a while. So the first one is going to be 16. Thirteen. Eight. Two ticks. 16. Thirteen. Two ticks. 16. 13. 8. Two ticks. 16. 13. Two ticks. 16. 13. Eight. Two ticks. 15. 6. 8. 2 ticks. 13. 8. 4. 1 tick, 1 tick, 13. Turn again. 8. 4. Two ticks. 16. 13. 8. 2 ticks. 16. 13. 2 ticks. 16. 13. Eight. Two ticks. 16. 13. Two ticks. 16. 13. 8. Two ticks. 15. 6. 8. Turn. One tick. One tick. 13. Turn again. 8. Four. Two ticks. Three. Eight. Four. Two ticks. 16. 4. Two ticks. 16. 4. Two ticks. 11. 7. 4. 2 ticks. 11. 7. 2 ticks. 11. Turn. One tick. One tick. 11. Turn again. Two ticks. 9. Two ticks. 7. Two ticks. 6. Two ticks. 6. Two ticks. 13. Ten. Six. Two ticks. 13. 10. 6. Turn. One tick. One tick. 14. 2. Turn. Two ticks. 14. Two ticks. 14. Eleven. Two ticks. 14. And 11. Alright guys, that's the end of the tutorial. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.